I love the smell of napalm in the morning. You know, one time we had a hail bomb for 12 hours. When it was all over, I walked up. We didn't find one of them, not one stinking dink body. The smell, you know, that gasoline smell. The whole hill. It smelled like victory.